Wanga Mujia fundraising sprint is set to ignite Garuga race track. Omar Dauda will rely on the upcoming fundraising sprint to advance his return into the cockpit. Dubbed the Gwanga Muje, the fundraising sprint is scheduled for this weekend at Garuga Racing Track.
Today, we are looking, everyone is asking questions about Gwanga Muje, the coming event. Of course, Gwanga Muje is my fundraising event. We are trying to see how we raise funds, to see how we do upgrade into a Mitsubishi Lancer Evolution 10.
Dauda, whose performance has been impressive over the years with his evident top results, has been out of competition for this season due to lack of a car. He previously cruised a Mitsubishi Evolution 6. With it, he registered his maiden NRC victory in 2022 during the Fort Portal Rally in Chicago.
I've been driving this car, Mitsubishi Evo 6, but according to the competition levels today, with my fellow drivers whom I'm competing with, they have more powerful cars than the Evo 6. So I've been risking a lot, like to put up a good performance to beat the top drivers. That's why we came up with the idea of upgrading to an Evolution 10.
Another victory would come a year later in the same event, while he drove a friend's car, an Evo 9, to defend his previous win in Fort Portal. The Evo 6 was eventually pulled for sale after Dauda landed an opportunity to secure a Mitsubishi Evo 10. A number of rally drivers are supporting Dauda with 40 entries already confirmed participation for the much-awaited sprint.
Of course, you have better cars than the Evo 10, but we optioned for the Evo 10 because it's at least affordable on my side than the R5 and the Protos. So today, this Sunday, we are all heading to Garuga for the Gwanga Muje Sprint Championship. Actually, it's even scoring on the Sprint Championship.
Although fundraising sprints have come not successful to the previous crews in raising funds, Dauda remains hopeful. It is expected that with his undoubted pace, Dauda would be a notch higher in the Evo 10.
We are having bikes at the same day. Bikes are there on Saturday and Sunday. Of course, bikes are running their championship, and it's the first event on the Sprint Championship. So I'm calling upon all my fans to come and support me towards this course to see how we do upgrade into an Evolution 10. Of course, they all know what the Evo 6 has been doing, and I'm promising them more in an Evolution 10.
Johnny Simpija for Vision Sport.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.